Hey everyone, meteorologist Beth Finello here with your midday weather update. Temperatures sitting in the 40s and 50s right now. It's 50 in Indianapolis. It's 50 in Bloomington. We've got 40s up to our north and to our west. Everyone colder than it was at this time yesterday. We're running about 5 to 15 degrees colder than it was at this time yesterday. And the winds are not helping. It's blustery. It's cold. We've got those winds right now at 15 to 25 miles per hour. We've got a couple of clouds. Radar picking up a few showers up to our north. I really don't think those are making it to the ground per se, but I do think that we will see an increase in some showers as we go through the overnight hours and into tomorrow morning. Notice this same system bringing those showers down to our south, bringing snow showers off to our north and to our west. That's what we'll see as we go throughout the rest of the night tonight and into this weekend. So here's this evening. A couple of showers could be around, maybe some flurries, especially up in the northern part of the state. As we go through the overnight hours and temperatures drop closer to freezing, that's when we'll see some of those snow flurries mixing in and even into tomorrow morning as well. I think Future View is a little excited about these showers tomorrow. I actually expect a lot of dry time for the day on Saturday. Can't rule out a spotty flurry or shower here or there, and then those snow showers will mix back in as we go into Saturday night and into early Sunday morning. Still going to be cold this weekend. Our pattern's still favorable for those colder conditions, and then it looks like our pattern will change as we head into at least the first half of next week, bringing in some warmer conditions. Let's talk about these snow flurries, okay? Here's Saturday night into Sunday morning. That's when we'll see, again, more showers, more flurries mixing in. I do expect showers around for the day on Sunday. Could see some mixing through the day, and then through the overnight hours, again, some mixing. And Monday morning, we could see some early flurry chances. As we go through the day Monday, I expect drier conditions. Tuesday looks dry, looks nicer, looks warmer. And then as we head into the day on Wednesday, I think that's when we'll reintroduce those shower chances that do stick around for most of the day Wednesday. Temperature-wise tonight, we're dropping close to that freezing mark. Tomorrow, temperatures will get close to that 40 degree mark. Then as we head into Sunday morning, it does look like temperatures drop closer to the upper 20s and lower 30s. Breezy conditions continue as we go through the night tonight and into pretty much all weekend long. They're not really going anywhere. We'll see winds sustain anywhere between 10 to 15, even up to 25 miles per hour. And that sticks around also again into the day on Sunday. Because of the wind and the cold conditions, feel like temperatures tomorrow morning will be in the 20s. And it does look like even into Sunday morning, those feel like temperatures, again, are going to get stuck in the 20s. So here's what you can expect. Winter-like this weekend with 30s and 40s and those flurries mixing in. No road impacts are expected, and it does look like things are warmer for a couple of days next week. So here are the numbers. 40s on Saturday, 40s on Sunday, 40s on Monday, 50s on Tuesday. We're close to that 60 degree mark on Wednesday. 40s to wrap up next week.